Nice shirts. You got a bunch of friends here, same shirts. Where are you guys from?
We are from Pasadena. Drew, we are here today celebrating my parents' 40th anniversary!
Hey, how you doing? Happy anniversary. Played a game called Swap Meet. I have a nice present here, this nice brand new computer for you. And I don't know what the price is, that's for you to figure out. Okay. And behind the door here, we have some other prizes. One of them has the exact same price as this computer. Tell us about the computer first, George.
I would love to, Drew. All right, this lightweight laptop features a 13.3-inch high-def multi-touch display, 4 gigs of memory, and a 128 gig solid-state drive.
Yes, thank you very much. Now, behind that door, we have 3 prizes, all very nice. One of them has the same exact price as this computer. You tell me which one it is, I'll give you all 4 prizes. George, let's see them.
Well, behind the door, we've got an HD TV, a Pilates machine, and a gas grill. First, offering 2D to 3D conversion and full HD 1080p, this 55-inch smart LED HD TV features a built-in web camera for video calling. 4 pairs of glasses included. And second, take a traditional Pilates workout to the next level with this home reformer, which features over 100 exercises to tone and shape the entire body. And finally, this propane gas grill makes barbecuing easy with 6 burners, 2 handle lights, 6 tool hooks, and a SnapJet ignition system. Plastic food not included.
Thank you, George. Hey, Gwendolyn, one of those prizes, the same prize as the laptop. Which one do you think it is? The TV, the Pilates machine, or the grill?
I'm going to listen to my family members. Go with number 3!
The grill.
The grill.
The grill. George, how much is it for the grill? Grill is $2,149 for the grill. The computer. Rachel, let's flip it. $1,200. I think it was the Pilates machine. I thought the Pilates machine would be more, to tell you the truth. I'm sorry, man. But guess what, though? Give your parents the watch. You got a nice, beautiful watch. Yeah, and you're going to spin the wheel right after this. Not a lot of people get a chance to spin the wheel. You're going to spin the wheel right after this. We'll be right back with the Showcase Showdown. That's where we spin the wheel. It's not the end of the show. It's where we spin the wheel. Don't go away.